gosh.
That's environmental storytelling right there. It sounds like it.